Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
Ridgebacks, they're amazing dogs. They are amazing dogs with a lot of intelligence, loyalty, and strength. Ridgeback dogs have been gaining popularity in recent years as dependable and constant companions. There are three main types of Ridgebacks: the Rhodesian Ridgeback, Vietnamese Ridgeback, and Thai Ridgeback. These breeds were originally bred for hunting, to protect family homes, and or to protect livestock from predators. All of them possess a short coat that can range in color from black to yellow or orange-red. With patience and consistency, any one of these breeds can make an excellent pet for owners who want a strong-willed companion with loyalty and protection instincts. Our first Ridgeback takes us to the country of Rhodesia, now Zimbabwe, a land that is a sight to behold with its lush green of hills and valleys so grand. From rolling grasslands to majestic mountain peaks, this land has something for all seekers. Rivers that sparkle in sunlight like gems of gold, while the wildlife roams serenely across the countryside home. The Rhodesian Ridgeback is a large and muscular dog. It is believed to have been developed from the Rhodesian hunting dogs of the Khoikhoi tribe. The Rhodesian Ridgeback's purpose was initially as a hunter and a guardian, and is still used for that today. Its coat is short and dense, usually an orange-red hue. The Rhodesian Ridgeback makes an excellent family dog as they are intelligent, loyal, and brave. Our next country is Vietnam, a country of amazing beauty and grace, where the landscapes are vast and lush. Its culture is unique with rich history that spans centuries. Home to some of the most amazing places, from mountains to tranquil beaches and captivating cities, Vietnam is truly an amazing place. The Vietnamese Ridgeback is a medium-sized dog. They were bred for their hunting ability and agility, but also for their intelligence. The Vietnamese Ridgeback was bred as a hunter and remains an excellent hunter today. They were used to hunt game such as wild boar, deer, and other small animals. Their agility, strength, and loyalty make them one of the most amazing canine hunters in the world. This breed is known for its amazing ability to not only track, but to subdue its prey. The Vietnamese Ridgeback is a loyal and protective breed that makes an excellent companion. The beautiful country of Thailand, a nation of vibrant culture and amazing landscapes. A land where the forests are lush, the air is fresh, and the mountains rise above all else. Home to exotic wildlife and beautiful beaches that stretch as far as the eye can see. An oasis of tranquility in an otherwise chaotic world, this is Thailand, home of the Thai Ridgeback. The Thai Ridgeback is a medium-sized dog with a short, smooth coat. The Thai Ridgeback is an amazing hunter, bred to protect the family homes and livestock from predators. Originally used by farmers in Thailand, the Thai Ridgeback was developed to guard and hunt small animals such as boar, deer, wildcats, and various rodents. This breed has amazing agility and strength, making him an excellent choice for hunting. This breed is loyal, intelligent, and protective. It requires a lot of training and socialization to become a well-balanced pet. All three breeds make excellent pets due to their loyalty, intelligence, and protective instincts. They are all strong-willed dogs that require an owner with patience and consistency in order to reach their full potential. Rhodesian Ridgebacks, Vietnamese Ridgebacks, and Thai Ridgebacks are very unique breeds that will provide a very unique and loving relationship to anyone who decides to bring them into their home.